Abchao. Ordo Abchao. Ordo Abchao. Ordo Abchao.
The story begins like a Dickens novel, David Copperfield. I am born and all, nigga, we can't all just get along. 5996 AL, the year of light. Illuminati border on a new world order. And a nigga fight the struggle, sort of kind on some rapping shit. But real activists be on death watch like Mumia Abu Jamal. Ain't this a bitch your figure? It only takes a trigger and 1298 plus tax to potentially murder 50 niggas. So motherfuckers better duck like Daffy. Cause nowadays the average niggas think they Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid doing bids with no remorse. It's almost methodical. Education is false assimilation. Building prisons is economical. So young niggas and gang modules be giving more head than hair follicles. And niggas like myself know the legend, still jump like Geronimo. Supreme mathematics and bad habits. Cause chasing cabbage keeps a nigga savage. Blame it on the disease, we all got the symptoms. Most of us niggas wanna be pimps, but Uncle Sam really pimping them. What the fuck?
No, they don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. They don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. But they don't feel it. But you don't know can kill you. Now they don't feel it.
The planet revolves, supposedly man evolves, but no problem is solved, cause man is the cause. For the sake of eugenics, biochemists create ethno-specific epidemics, injecting the public in clinics, then when the truth comes out.
You black people are so paranoid.
But who murdered Africa? The World Health Organization. Before 1978, there was no blood with AIDS contamination. It ain't little green monkeys, it's little white hunkies, crossing bovine leukemia with sheep vicina virus. And set to off the iris of Horus and Isis love Osiris. Black man is blinded, while black women look for real men but can't find it. Sometimes I think to myself, why not even bring a child into this world? I pay taxes so Bill Clinton can sling crack in Arkansas, buy gold imported from South Africa. But I don't eat swine and beat the living shit out of skinheads. So where's my peace of mind, huh? A Swiss watch, leasing the Lex on credit. All the looking and pussy a nigga could get. Put together this puzzle, but my pieces won't fit. What the fuck?
They don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. But they don't feel it. What you don't know can kill you. I started from scratch like you. Sat for days like millions. The evil that did can and will. But they don't feel it. What you don't know can kill you.
Now shit gets no realer. Reality dictates fate. Global policy 2000. By then the planet depopulates by about 1 billion. Men, women, and children by whatever means necessary. Wars, disease, starvation, plagues, etc. Set your watch and watch. Lord Matriarch sin been in effect since before George Washington Monument and Obelisk. The 3,300-pound capstone semi-conceals the Masonic seal. I'm knowing, but it's like trying to stop the sun from shining. Soul on ice, damned if I do and fucked if I don't. Dog eat dog like Jeff Dahmer. And most brothers ain't soldiers cause you got no code. You got no honor. Wanna build an empire, blood sucking me to get richer. So B, what's getting six figures when you're fucking with bitch niggas? I ask you, don't make me gay bash you. So the longer I live, the less love I have to give. And the tragedy is, it's a vicious cycle. Everybody caught up in the vortex. So we try to cash more checks and have more sex. The problem gets worse, but a solution ain't clear. And we've been saying the same shit for 650 years. What the fuck?
They don't feel you. But what you don't know can kill you.